Brother Travis Johnson. Come on. See, I want y'all to see something. She can't go as fast as she used to. But what she can, she give it a lot. Now, us young ones, we be ready to run around, hop up and down, flip-flop, and then run some more. But once you get older, and you begin to get seasoned, sometimes you just like, you ought to praise the Lord. Now those that know me, know I don't like no damn church. How many right now profess the Holy Ghost? Consume me. So whatever you got on the altar, act like right now it's already done. Faith without works is dead. Well, I present to you none other than my very own, my little brothers and sisters. We call them you from Christ. We ask you to give them a hand as they come in.
Go ahead.
Tyrone was the first one in the church. Ella Johnson was in the office. I couldn't move her away. I told my son, I said, go get Ella Johnson. I need prayer. If I didn't begin to pray, but I'll tell you something. As he went to God, I went to God too. Because see, I needed God to do this for me.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
And we begin to pray. And we begin to bombard heaven. It's a bad feeling when you know how you're doing, church. And I couldn't, it got to the point I couldn't stand up to read for the preacher. He allowed me to sit down. And that thing hurt me to my heart. What I read, I gave God all I had. It got to the point to where I was hopping. Then I had a cane. But at one time I couldn't walk with my 5 steps and I had to sit down. Because my leg was just that weak. But when I stepped, I said, Jesus. When I had enough strength, I stepped again and said, Jesus. Because I refuse to do what I got to do at work and get to the house of God and sit down. But as I stood up, Jesus. I sung my song. I still played. But when I had to stand up, I said, Jesus. But I do what? There's a but going. Friday night came.
Oh, that Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
I was over there playing the drums. They sang the song. I believe it was God is a good God. I believe so. And the song got good to over there in the drums. And anybody that know me, know I give you my sticks real quick. That thing got good to me. My foot felt a little light. So I went on still. But then when the Spirit grew up, he said, well, that Saturday seemed like I had to relapse. But Sunday morning came. Good.
Oh, my sisters, well, three of my sisters and their kids. You know, we have three left at home. I thank God for my brothers. And we thank God for my nieces and my nephew. And I just thank God for, hallelujah, God. Lord, I thank you. On how last Monday, my nephew came in my room, we talked. And I told him, before you leave this room, God will fill you with the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Before you leave the room, you know, he was going through some things and his mom had me to talk to him. And I said, you know, I could tell he was so down. And I said, bro, read James 1 and read it like I'm on the other side of the house. And the Bible says, count it all joy. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When you are falling to diverse temptations, knowing that the trying of your faith work with patience. He didn't know that day. But I told him when he was sitting on the bed, I said, bro, before you leave out this room,
Lord Jesus,
your God will feed with the Holy Ghost. Then I think the Lord took his stuff out. I said, before you touch the doorknob, hallelujah.
Jesus.
Lord, before you touch the doorknob, God will feed you with the Holy Ghost. And I left out the room. I got my sister Jenny, got my sister Sabrina, got my brother Josh, you know, the Lord in my hands with the Lord, and I prayed for him. And I tell you, and the Lord said, let his mom pray for him. Then hallelujah, as we just began to pray, hallelujah. I saw seeing the Holy Ghost work on him. But I seen a hallelujah. I seen a word. He had a word on him. So the Lord told me to put my hand on hallelujah. Put my hand on his chest. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I put my hand on his chest. I felt that burden release off. And the Lord told me to just leave out the room. And I had something I needed to do. And the Lord allowed me to go to my older brother in Jesus Christ's name. And I thank God for my brother. And had me to just to talk to my brother and just tell him I love him, hallelujah. Because sometimes you need to tell your siblings that you love them, hallelujah, God. And that you need them, hallelujah. So I thank God for that. And the next thing I know, I heard my sister say, God is in the house.
Jesus.
God is in the house.
Jesus.
God is in the house. Just right now, God is in this house. And the Lord is about to consume this house.
Yes!
This house is about to consume.
Yes!
The Lord is already here. Go and prepare your mind to receive you the Holy Ghost. It's your time and it's your season to feed. So I just wanted to testify and thank the God for filling his soul with the Holy Ghost at 13 years old. Hallelujah. Yeah. And not only him, but my two nieces in the middle, they're both 9 years old. They're both filled with the Holy Ghost in Jesus Christ's name.
Hey,
Lord,
Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Hey, Jesus.
For the promise is unto you. And to your children. And to all that are far off. Even as many as the Lord God shall call.